Hello viewers, I'm Maitri. I'm going to teach polynomials exercise 2.1 from NCERT. Now, let's see the first question. The graph of y is equal to p of x are given in the figure below. For some polynomial p of x, find the number of zeros of p of x in each case. In the first sum, this is x-axis and this is y-axis. This is the graph they have given. Now, where the graph intersects the x-axis is your zeros of the polynomial. In this sum, the graph does not intersect with the x-axis. So, there is no zero of the polynomial in the first sum. You need to write the solution as there is no zeros of polynomial as the graph does not intersect with the x-axis. Let's see the second sum. Second sum, the graph intersects the x-axis at only one point. So, the solution you need to give is there is one zero of the polynomial as the graph intersects the x-axis at one point. In the second sum, the graph intersect the x-axis at 1, 2 and 3. Sorry, in the third sum, 1, 2, 3. So, there is 3 zeros of the polynomial as the graph intersect the x-axis at 3 points. Now, in the fourth sum, the graph intersects the x-axis at 1, 2. So, there are 2 zeros of the polynomial as the graph intersects the x-axis at 2 points. Now, in the fifth sum, the graph intersects at 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, the number of zeros is 4. There are 4 zeros of the polynomial as the graph intersects the x-axis at 4 points. Now, in the sixth sum, see the graph intersect at 1, 2, 3. So, the number of zeros is 3. There are 3 zeros of the polynomial as the graph intersect at 3 points. Thank you. That's all with the first exercise. If you have any doubt, comment below. Subscribe my channel for further videos.